Hi there, Steve Batani with RE/MAX Elite, and I'm here at 4753 Outlook Drive. Just wanted to give you an update on this tremendous remodel project and show you the progress we've made. So we're going to have a look, take a tour with me, and enjoy. Okay, we are inside, and as you can see, the floors have been redone, and wood-like tile throughout the whole main living area. So we come into the formal living and dining areas. This home has been professionally staged to give an overall enhancement. All new paint, new carpeting in the bedrooms. This is bedroom 4, but it's being displayed as a study, but it is a bedroom. On the left wing, we have two guest bedrooms. These two bedrooms did not get staged, but they are completely painted and new carpet has been installed. And this is the guest bathroom. Updated the vanity with new granite, new sink, the cabinets were repainted, and new light fixtures. Go into the kitchen area now. Really nice open kitchen. If you remember the pictures and video from before, tremendous difference. Again, resurface the cabinets, new granite tops, new backsplash, brand new appliance package, and brand new fixtures. And on this side, if you remember, this was just a little desk area, and we took this here and got a little creative and used the same desk and put in this beautiful wine cooler and actually made it look actually is a built-in now. So we've got a new cooler, a wine rack, and this was saved to use for a little storage area, but this really looks good. Family area. And all Sherwin-Williams paint throughout. Also, if you notice, the baseboards have also been updated with the taller 5 and a quarter inch baseboard. Into the master suite. New paint and carpet. Also, new blinds have been put in on all of the windows. Very spacious master, and this is the master bath. It has been updated as well with resurfaced cabinets, granite tops, new fixtures, framed mirror, and of course the wood-like tile in this bathroom as well. So there you have it. We are ready, and pretty soon we will be hitting the market in just a matter of days. So thank you for watching, and I look forward to giving you another update once we hit the market.